It's that Zed Super Bowl. No, I see my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zed Super Bowl.
Promised y'all a video at work. We got IG Vlogs. He works here with me. We are at an apartment complex that we just helped build. We're gonna play hide and go seek in those two rooms and this room. Basically, he can hide anywhere. I'm gonna start counting and I have to go find him. Are you ready? Alright.
1, 2, 6, 7, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 30.
Now we're gonna go. I have a feeling which one he fucking went in. Just a hunch he's in this one. So we're gonna try this again because Isaac's a retard. Okay, so I know this is gonna be a lot of jokes, but I'm going in the closet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 19, 20, 21, 22, 30. Yes, guys, I just came out of the closet. Now we go searching. I don't know if y'all will be able to see. He's not in the master bathroom. Or the master bathroom closet. This fucker. I found you. I did not find him. I forgot he locked that bathroom door. Holy shit, where the fuck did he go? Where in the fuck? This little nigger. Damn, he's not in here either. Holy shit. This bastard hid pretty fucking well. I can't find him. Jesus Christ. This fucker's cheating. This fucker's cheating. I really don't know where this bastard is. Oh shit. I found this fucker.
What the fuck?
Get out of there. Dude, I legit thought she ended up going downstairs.
Hello.
Hi. Need some assistance?
Hey, moving.
Yeah. Fuck you. Alright guys, Isaac is now gonna go into the closet. Get in the closet.
Good sickness.
How the fuck did you know?
How?
Fuck! Alright guys, that concludes Hide and Seek at Work. If y'all like this video and y'all want to see more shit like this of us dicking around at work, let us know in the comment section below. Get on my Snapchat. If you're not on my Snapchat, we got some crazy shit on there too. Smokey F. Mower on Snapchat. Get on Isaac's Snapchat. What is your Snapchat?
IQG96.
IQG96. Y'all see these beautiful apartments we're helping remodel. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I can't stop. Oh shit, I made myself dizzy. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Peace.